I came to see Dr. Lee for the first time a few months ago, and I was really hoping that she could give me some help.
Delano, is that right?
Yes.
Delano came in to see me, and when I initially saw that black shirt tossed over his shoulder, I knew that he was hiding something. I'm just gonna see if I can pull out any fluid from there, okay? I drained nearly a liter of fluid from Delano's back. It really wasn't a cyst or a lipoma. It was something that I've never seen before.
7, 8, 9, 30, 31, 32, 33.
So almost a liter. Look at that. It ended up being a lymphangioma, a sac that's created from drainage of lymphatic fluid. There's a chance that this can come back. I cannot remove a lymphangioma. It would have taken a team of specialists to completely remove this lymphangioma for him. But I was able to successfully drain it and improve the appearance.
You know that I got your back, right? I literally got your back here too.
It was so nice to be able to help Delano. He was at a literal standstill. He had so many aspirations, but he couldn't make anything with his life because the bump was in his way. Look who it is!
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you
nice
doing?
Nice to see you. You look great.
Thanks.
You look like you've been taking care of yourself.
Yeah, I have.
That's wonderful.
I've been more active.
Yes, yeah. Good. Things have been okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I do see you're wearing this shirt again, though.
Yeah, I relapsed.
Yeah, I was concerned about that.
Right.
Because of what this is, it's a lymphangioma.
Mm, my lymphatic system, right?
Yes, yeah. Right. Can I take a look at it? Is that okay? Oh, yeah, it is. It's right back. As if I was never there.
Right.
I'm so happy to see Delano, but this lymphangioma has grown back. There's a space that has been filled up with fluid for many years, and we drained it, but if it's going to continue to fill up again, it's gonna look just the same. So I'm not surprised that it looks just the same as it did before. If you don't seal that connection of where it's being created, it's going to keep doing that. So unfortunately, it's not surprising that it recurred.
All the pain is back.
All the pain. You're probably interested in me trying to, and I'd be interested in trying to help you out. I mean, I don't want you to just come back and say, "Plain, you want me to deflate it? That's what you want me to. That's what you want me to do," because that'll decrease the pain and the discomfort.
Mm-hmm.
My problem with draining it is that it's not going to solve the problem. My concern with this is the fact that if you keep draining this, every time you do this, there is a definite risk for infection. And if that happens, that is bigger than an infection in your skin. You know, I can't get rid of this for you. So I have a different idea for you. I have worked really hard behind the scenes since I've seen you last to talk to other doctors and see if somebody could help you. So I just want to tell you, we found a doctor. Who is going to remove this for free and forever.
Wow.
We found somebody who's going to do this for you. Isn't that so wonderful?
That's
it gives me chills.
Yeah, it does. I just got the chills.
They're going to get rid of this forever for you.
I feel like I'm going to be able to be the person that I always wanted to be but never could be because of this.
Yeah.
You changed my life for real. When Dr. Lee told me that she found a doctor for me to do my surgery, it just took my breath away. It blew my mind, for real. I was working on saving for it, but it's a lot of money.
We'll burn the shirt together.
Yes, we can do that for sure. I want to thank you, for real.
Oh, I didn't do it, you did it.
I told you, you're like my guardian angel. For Dr. Lee to have gone as far as she's gone for me, this is amazing. I'm the happiest man on earth right now, for real.
I have been waiting to see you. You look fantastic.
Thank you.
And just my little initial peek, I don't see something over your shoulder. I'm gonna be careful hugging you, but so nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.
So, how did things go for you?
It went good.
Okay. So, was it a success as far as you know?
Yeah, it was a success.
Great. That's
they
awesome.
Removed a whole sack. Do you want
really?
To see it?
Really? Yeah, I would love to see it. Let me show. Let me see. Wow, that is crazy. I mean, it's intact.
Yeah.
You got it all in one piece, it looks like, and there's still fluid in it. It does, but that's fluid, that yellowish fluid we saw, so you don't want to pop that, so that's quite some skill.
Much like I remove a cyst, these surgeons had to remove this sac, but here they had to actually seal the connection that created this fluid in this space in his body. I would have loved to see how they got that entire sac out like that intact. I mean, that thing must have been very thin-walled.
I don't know what you're gonna do with all those shirts that you used to put over your shoulder.
I'm burning them. Are you okay?
I think this is going to turn his life around 180 degrees. I hope they realize how much they have changed his life for the better.
I have a concern, like, if it is gonna come back.
I mean, I think that that's a worry no matter what. Even with the things that I do here in the office that are much smaller, there's always that risk. But I think we should be really assured by the fact that they got it out completely intact. That is a very good sign. Do you mind if I take a look, since I'm a skin doctor?
I hope the scar looks nice and beautiful and as minimal as it can be. I wanna see his back without this big fluid-filled mass.
This looks fantastic, though, so far. That looks good. Even though this is a little bit like sticking up, it is not watery like last time. Like it was very fluctuant, we say, where it's fluid filled. And so it feels stiffer, which means that there's probably just inflammation of your muscle. I'm gonna guess that they left a little areas open to allow for some more drainage.
You have to have a big excision there to really remove that lymphatic sac completely. And I think his scar looks really great. It's Dr. Pimple Popper approved.
I think you're gonna do really, really well.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I'm really pleased with this. So they did a great job.
I wish Delano all the best. This is something that has prevented him from continuing with his life. And now that it's gone, I mean, he's got the whole world in front of him.
I'm so happy that we were able to find somebody to help you. And I'm just so excited to watch you and see how your life changes.
This really means the world to me.
It means the world to me too. Thank you. Thank you, sweetheart. I adore you.
Dr. Lee really gave me a new start on life. I've lost 11 years of my life to this bump, but I refuse to let it hold me down anymore. I really want to pursue fitness training. Working out is one of my passions. Sky's the limit. Nothing can stop me now.